And that's my main problem. A lot of times I just overthink stuff. Or I just misunderstand, you know, what is being told to me. Because she said, I thought she said blow it up, so I was like, alright, blow it up, that makes sense. You know, maybe I gotta blow up this rubble, who the fuck knows. Better watch our step. Yeah, and there's a bunch of, like, mines down here, too. Who the hell mined up this whole place? Can I open up my thing again? Nope, can't. If there's any enemies down here, it's probably going to be like mire lurks or ghouls or something. What the hell is in here? Oh, there's a bunch of cannonballs. There's a bunch of cannonballs in here. Good old Revolutionary War. Oh, shit. I don't know how the... Oh, great. Rad roaches? There's rad roaches down here? Let's see what else could be in here. Oh, there's a turret. Oh man, that turret fucking crapped on me. That turret destroyed my health. Or my health was low to begin with, I don't know, but I have low health. See a blood pack, got this bubble gum. Snack cakes. I'll eat that flower. I love eating flowers. It's great. Poor dog meat's messed up. Oh, shit. Now dog meat's even more messed up. Ronnie's gonna die at this rate if I'm not careful. If she can even die. Is dog meat still messed up in here? No, he's fine. Dog meat's okay. A bunch of fusion cells got blown all over the room, though. See some Radex. Was that jet? More jet. Nice chem station down here to build drugs. Fusion core that I probably will not need. Just continue disarming all these mines on the way. Oh shit, there's a Sarge! Well, he wasn't aggroed on me to begin with, but now he is. Do I have any pulse mines? I probably don't. I usually get rid of them. I have frag mines. If he comes over here, he'll hopefully, yeah, there we go. There we go, just blow up all the mines. Yeah, I hope he enjoys that. Yeah, get in there, dog meat. I don't want to blow that up. What if I get behind him? He's not going to let me get behind him, so... I'm probably going to blow up to my own fucking mine or something. Oh, there we go. Yeah, whatever. I'll just kill him the good old-fashioned way here. Hopefully these crits help me out. I'm shooting him in the robot dick. Great.
He's been guarding the castle since forever, as far as I know.
Well, now he's dead, so he can guard hell for all I care. He can guard robot hell for robot Satan.
Let's see. I used to know this password. One if by land. Nah, that's not it.
For the two if by sea.
Commonwealth. God darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah.
Oh, there we go. The hell? General McCann? What? What happened to this guy? That guy's like completely fucked. There's a bunch of booze down here. I wonder what happened to this guy. User logs. Attacked in the night. Last night at about 0200, I was woken by a crash that shook the whole castle. Lieutenant Foster reported that some huge creature had breached the western wall, which was probably the Mirelurk Queen. The only thing I can think of large enough to do that kind of damage is a behemoth. Oh, he's talking about a super mutant behemoth. He bolstered his position. He's running low on water and stuff, so it seems like he just, like, ended up in here. Final entry. Supplies are running out. The only thing left is an old case of wine I found. I know it will only make the dehydration worse, but at this point, I'd rather meet my fate with a toast. Yeah, I'd fucking get completely plastered if I knew I was gonna die. Apparently, he drank, like, a bunch of wine and ended up dying.
This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. I guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on.
All right, there we go. Make sure he's dead. Doesn't come back as a ghoul.
Sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
40 years ago? Man, his body's in really good condition if he died 40 years ago. Yeah, that body is in suspiciously good condition for it being down. I guess it could be, like, really dry and stuff down here and maybe preserve the body. I have no idea. But still, that's a pretty damn good body for 40 years old being dead. Not that it matters much. I mean, a good-looking dead body is still just a dead body, so that doesn't really change anything. Oh, hey, look at this place.
Okay, here we are. Let's see if this still opens from here.
All right, well, we got this big-ass armored door out of here.
Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
Oh, you found something, Dogmeat? What'd you find? Oh, wow, I would have missed this room if it wasn't for Dogmeat. Well, thank God for Dogmeat. The hell? Nice plasma line, some water.
Everything we need, just waiting for us.
Baseball grenade, what the hell? Dogmeat, can you get the fuck out of the way? Oh, we got a workbench here. What is this stuff? Laser musket. Oh, there's some, I guess there's some mods in here. Oh, what is this? Artillery schematic, artillery supplies.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right. Grab that schematic and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Alright, well, I'm probably not going to use, well, maybe I will use a lot of this stuff. Oh, there's a fat man in here, too. I mean, I guess this was okay. Oh, I guess there's some more stuff over here. Laser muskets. I don't know if I'll really be using any of that stuff. There's some ammo in here. There's some decent stuff in here. Now I'm over-encumbered.
Hey.
I gotta give Dogmeat some stuff. If he'd stop walking away from me. Dogmeat. Oh, that's actually better. I don't really care about keeping any of this shit, to be honest. I'll just sell that stuff. Sounds good to me. And I have a lot of mods I need to, like, dump off. Oh, I can't carry anymore, damn it. Alright, I think I looted most of the stuff in here. Most of the stuff has been nice and looted, so I don't know what the hell else we still have to do.
Excuse me.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Alright, so how do I build it? Do I have to go into the workbench and build it? That's probably what I have to do. Because I don't think I can just pick these up and put them whatever. I think that's what I need to, like, place around, but let's see. I think it'd be in special. Yeah, it sure looks like it's in special. Use artillery smoke grenades to call in artillery strikes on your enemies. That's kind of neat.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to
I wonder if it works from anywhere. I have no idea how this works. I'm just going to plop them down wherever, I guess. It'd probably be nice if I, like, put them down, you know, up here somewhere. Let me put this one, like, right there. I guess I'll put them, like, on the corners around here. I'm out of springs, damn it. I'm not exactly sure how many of these I need to build. How many of these do I need to build? Build and assign artillery at the castle. How do I assign it? I gotta assign it somehow. This person cannot be assigned to a supply line. Well, I'm not sure who I would assign this shit to. If I could assign anyone to it.
Stay safe out there, everyone.
Anyone else? Or how about this guy? No, no one can be assigned to... I don't know what I'm doing. I might have to mess around with this on my own until I figure it out. Because I don't know exactly what I'm doing here, so it would probably be a good idea to just do it on my own. Come back next time and have it. Have it actually, like, properly assigned. Apparently no one can be assigned to that for, you know, one reason or another. I don't fucking know. So I guess I'll try and figure this out on my own. And hopefully when I... Oh, look at this. I got more artillery here. I was probably supposed to, like, put them, like, all here or something. Even though it's just, like, floating there. There we go. Any other destroyed artillery I can break down and get some supplies from? Not sure, I didn't really check. Seems like that might have been like the only one. Oh, there's another one over here. I still need a couple more springs, damn it. Alright. Well, I don't know who the fuck I would... Yeah, see, it won't let me supply, or it won't let me assign anyone to do it. So I don't know exactly how to do it. Maybe I'll just look it up or mess around with it on my own time to see just how the fuck it works. Cause right now,
assign someone to this.
Yeah, I do need to assign someone to this, but apparently anyone I try to assign to it just can't do it. What about this guy? This guy is wandering over here. This person cannot be assigned. I can't assign anyone to it. It requires one guy to be assigned to it. Well, he doesn't want to be assigned to it. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Hold on. I might have this. There we go. That could be good. Hey, there we go. I finally figured it out by fucking around. There we go. Can I assign her to one too? I'll assign, like, everyone to one. To be honest, I don't even know how many people are here. And I'll try to assign her to one up there, too. Well, at least I figured it out before I ended. I've never really done anything with, like, assigning people to stuff and really crafting, so... I was just never really interested in it. I just really don't care about it. It's neat to see, you know, some of the settlements that people make. Actually, I don't know where the hell I need. I probably need to assign her to one back there. Some people make some, like, really cool, elaborate, like, awesome-looking settlements and stuff, but I just don't really have any interest in it. That's just me. So it's... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Well, whatever the case is, I have the quest done or ready to turn in. I gotta talk to Ronnie again. No one cleaned up this poor guy's body. His head's just been blown off for the longest. No one will clean it up.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Oh, man. I keep the radio on.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
All right, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire.
All right, I guess we gotta blow up this building that we originally had on. Oh, wait, there's more stuff here. I swear I, like, looted most of this stuff, but apparently not. Or it respawned for some unknown reason. All right. Let's throw one of these bad boys. And let me back up so I don't die.
Okay, you've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case.
Yeah, I mean, I'm like in the castle pretty much, so. Any day now. Man, if this takes this long to get artillery fire on enemies, then Jesus Christ, this is going to be like worthless. What? Was I supposed to do something else? No, it doesn't say anything. It doesn't say anything. Oh, there we... Something's happening now, I think. God, it takes like a minute for any artillery to come out. The building's not even destroyed. What the hell is this? What is this shitty artillery? Well, I mean, whatever the case is, it works, so that's good. And a car blew up over there. I guess if I wanted to take out like kind of a more defensive position, then I would call this on, you know, whatever area I was in. How many times are they gonna shoot at this fucking thing? I get it, the artillery works, I see, good. It's great. It's awesome, look at this. The artillery works. Dog meat, why are you going over there?
Look good from here. You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Alright. Well, I don't know if I'll ever use that. Maybe I'll try to use it at some point. It looks like it could be interesting if it worked well, but I don't know. We'll see. I'll talk to Preston real quick, see what he has to say. We'll see what good old Preston has to say about this. Hopefully he doesn't give me any more goddamn generic quests that are going to clog up my quest log. So sick of other settlements that need our help. Why don't you go help, Preston? I don't care if I'm the general and you're not. Shouldn't he be doing most of the heavy lifting if I'm the general? Shouldn't I just be there for like morale? Everyone's just hanging out in the backyard again.
I've got to hand it to you, General. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Something like a real pain in the ass.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right.
All right, well, I guess that's it for that quest. That quest is done. So, when we come back next time, we're going to skip all of this bullshit. These two right here. These three. I'm pretty sure they're like all just kind of generic quests, so I'm probably going to leave these until the end of time, because apparently he'll just keep giving me more stuff to do, and I really don't give a shit about it. So there's that. When we come back next time, what should I do? I might actually just do this and see what it is. I don't know if this is Far Harbor DLC or what. It seemed kind of out of place when I initially found it, so I think it might have to do with the DLC. I have no idea. Whether it's true or not, we're going to do that next time. We have to come up here and see what's going on. So that's what we'll be doing next time. Hope you enjoyed the videos. I'll see you guys then. Terrifying.